Yo, this is a new beginning.
Yo, this is a new beginning. Yo, this is a new beginning.
Yeah. This goes out to all the women that hold their man down. Especially my wife.
Make sure you read all your food out loud to the camera.
Okay. Say hey to the camera.
Surprise. You gotta read the clue.
That will be the key to today's scavenger hunt. The truth is that you earned your ring a long time ago.
She's gonna start crying.
Alicia B. or True Heels. It's perfect. Yeah.
Even without no makeup, you keep heads turning. Your makeup look like candy, superstar of the moment. Primer for hydration to even the foundation. I acknowledge the efforts that you taking for the basics. Apply eyeshadow with Sephora brush sets. Blend the corners very even, get that smoky effect. Put the lashes on last. Your looks can be your killer. Beat your
Enjoy your favorite treat from this place, but don't forget to save me some. These past 5 years have been an absolute treat, and I couldn't imagine spending them with anybody but you. Your infectious spirit and smile make my heart swell just thinking about it. I knew that you were special since the first day that we met. I can remember the first time we met. You had on a hoodie and I was sitting on the back of my truck attempting to impress you. We shared so many memories, so many great memories the next few weeks. So many studyless nights on the floor just talking until we fell asleep. In those nights, I learned what a beautiful, intelligent, spiritual, and loving woman you are. I knew then I couldn't mess this up, even though sometimes I tried. I couldn't lose you. You are too precious. Next, head to our favorite restaurant. You surprised me here for my birthday last year. You'll find your next clue and a few lit friends of yours there. Love, Alex.
Yeah.
Victoria. If you're reading this, you have made it to your fourth location. And enjoy dinner with me tonight with our pals from Little Rock. We have shared so many memories at Cheddar's. I can remember driving 50 minutes to go to the location in Dothan just to get a nice dinner in college. The first time that we went with my mom, we had an argument about our future wedding. Also, I remember the time we went with Chris Wells after Nicole's wedding. That wasn't the best day because we were both showing frustration over our uncertain future with our long distance journey at that time. Well, I'm glad to say that chapter of our life is coming to an end, and we successfully conquered that part of our journey. It wasn't easy, but it made us stronger. It brought us closer to Christ and matured us both. I truly am thankful for our Arkansas family. They are truly inspirational and help motivate me to get to a day like today. After dinner, go back to the hotel with the Arkansas crew, or go to the hotel with your mother to get ready to come and see me, my love. I will send someone special to pick you up at 8. Don't be late. Love, out. Victoria, if you're reading this, you have made it to your final location and is ready to come and see me. This day has been so many months in the making. So many of your friends and family were involved, and I hope none of them spoiled the surprise for you. They didn't. I really wanted to surprise you and let you know how special that you are to me. Also, don't worry about any of your friends and family that couldn't make it on today. I have put together a special video for you that I will show you a little later tonight. Well, I hope you are ready. This moment is about 5 years in the making, and I'm sure my heart is beating just as fast as yours is right now. I'm going to try not to cry. Well, I know you look amazing right now, and I can't wait to see you. Your driver has instructions of where to bring you, but tonight you'll be meeting me in your favorite place here in College Station. See you soon. Tonight is the start of forever. Love, Alex.
Aww. If this world were mine, I'd give you each day so sunny.
What was your favorite part of your scavenger?
Everything. Seeing everybody. So thankful for all of y'all. Traveling all the way out here.
Well, you know, it's been a long 5 years. I know you've been waiting a long time. Your mama's been waiting a long time.
Yes.
You've been been through a lot. We've been through ups, downs, mostly adversity due to long distance. But, you know, we had a strong foundation in Christ and one another and believing in each other, and we got here. So, you know, you're the only person I ever saw since college that I wanted to be with the rest of my life. And you're the first person that I truly fell in love with.
No.
Your smile, something about it just takes my breath away every time I see it. And right now, you're really making me happy just to see you like this in your favorite color, and I'm in your other favorite color, right?
Mm-hmm.
But I want to spend the rest of my life with you. Victoria Nicole Russell. Will you marry me?
Of course I will. Ready to go.
And my eyes had the pleasure to be